The Kings back on home ice facing Ottawa Saturday. They've dropped three straight at Staples Center, and this is it before a season-long nine-game road trip begins. Andrzej Kopitar enters the game needing two more assists for 700 in his career.
And that's probably for the player's benefit. He doesn't like it at the time, but they felt coaches will put you right back in if you say, oh, I'm okay. Kings in front, shot, score! Right in front of the net. And Jeff Carter puts the Kings ahead, 1-0. Carter with his 7th in the last 10 games and 12th on the year. Kevin Gravel. Gravel to the right side. Shot way wide to the right there by Martinez. Now back to Martinez again. He shoots and a save by Condon. Score! It went up in the air and behind the goaltender into the net. And it's 2-0 game. Held in again. Ottawa with it. Pass on the left side, time running out. CeCe in deep, saved by Budaj. Now up to the blue line and not out yet. Ottawa holding it in. Kings failed to clear. Passed in front, score! Right in front, tipped in by J.G. Pageau.
Unfortunately, Bob, Jake Muzzin of the Kings, when he was kind of trying to go all the way across the ice in his own zone. You see he's backing up there, and he just flubbed on the pass. But when you flub through the middle, it's a big issue.
Broken up there. Kings try to keep it alive, though. They do. Brown held it in. 4 seconds to go in the period. Shot in front. Score! Lewis right in front with 1 second to go as the Kings held it in.
Brown gets out there with Lewis. You can hear everyone yelling for Forbert to shoot there. Everyone in the building was yelling. Players, fans, because they want to let them know how much time. We'll see it right here. Yeah, oh yeah, no question.
Over to Tourist, Kyle Tourist with it. Tourist hanging on to it. Pass in behind the net. Hoffman, now Carlson, pass left side. Oh. And shot wide.
Big backswing. Oh, he's gonna, no he's not, he's gonna make the pass. Watch this. Oh, look at Doughty trying to do the splits there. He's not giving up on the play.
Over comes Andrijov. Andy Andrijov with it. In the zone, he shoots and deflected up and out of play. He goes to the bench. Kings try to pick it up in the corner. Brown is on the ice. Now Phaneuf checking Lewis. Kings still have it. Time running out on the power play. Shot, score! On the right side, the Kings get the power play goal. Marion Gaborik makes it 4-1. The fans serenading Ottawa, telling them goodbye. And now that is the end of the game. Budaj gets the win with a strong performance. The Kings with a strong first and third periods. And Daryl Sutter is 200th win, and Dean Lombardi is 400th as Kings general manager.
The Kings score two first period goals and make